thank all of you for making your way out here to Ethos. Something that I had no idea of what God was putting on my heart and what I was going to create. This space is for you to be exactly who you are. I know I've been in spaces where I've been judged and I have dimmed my light. I have not been all I could be. But this, my dear ladies, my dear leaders in this space, this time is for you.